Xiaomi is very well known for the exceptional value that it offers for most of its products. The Xiaomi Mijia 4K mini action camera is no exception. The action camera can shoot 4K videos at 30 frames per second, comes with touchscreen display and price is $110. Before unboxing, I think you should hit the subscribe button and bell icon to get the notification for all our future videos. Now you have done that, let's quickly unbox it and see what is inside the box. The first thing inside the box is the camera itself. You also get a battery, USB cable and user manual. The Xiaomi Mijia 4K mini is made out of plastic, but it's not that type of cheap looking plastic that we have seen on many other action cameras. This one also has a 2.4 inch touchscreen on the back. The touch sensitivity is okay, but not as good as you would find on a smartphone, but appropriate and good enough to control the camera. The only button available is the power button, and that is also the recording or the OK button, but everything can be easily done right from the touchscreen. The interface is very user friendly and everything is done with ease. Swipe to the right from the main screen and you can choose any of the modes available in there. Each mode has its own set of settings, and to access that you can press the little settings button at the bottom of the screen. The great thing about the Mijia 4K is the fact that it achieves somewhat better video quality for a lower price. There is built-in Wi-Fi and Bluetooth. Swiping down, you have access to a quick toggle menu, and from there you can turn on the Wi-Fi and access the general settings menu. The Xiaomi Mijia 4K mini camera can also be controlled from your smartphone or tablet over Wi-Fi. To do that, you need to download the Mi Home app, and that is available in the Google Play Store or the iOS Store. From the app, you can see everything that the camera sees up to about 10 meters away. The camera settings can also be changed directly from the app. It's also possible to view the pictures and footage recorded on the camera, but in order to see them, you have to first download them on the device. The Xiaomi mini action camera can record in real 4K at 30 frames per second, and the footage recorded during the day looks among the best I have seen from any action camera so far. The camera can also record in slow motion, but only in 1080p or 720p. The picture quality is also great if you have plenty of light. If you want to buy the Xiaomi Mijia 4K mini action camera, the link is available in the video description. Well, those are my thoughts on the Xiaomi Mijia 4K action camera, but I would love to know your thoughts too in the comment section below. Also give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. Subscribe to our channel for more amazing tech videos. Well, that's me signing off. I will see you in the next one. No.